Oh, he connects there. Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Ferguson.
He's checking every single one of those. He faints with the kick.
Just over 2 minutes now to go.
Hit him with some punches.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Max Blessed Holloway.
Oh, we got tagged.
Lands a kick, Joe.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one. Punch is blocked.
Beautiful body kick. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
There's a shot deep.
Oh, the fence is shaking after that slam, Joe.
They may very well stop this fight. That cut on his cheek is really pouring blood.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, the round is over and blood is just fauceting out of his cheek. That cheek has gotten out of control. Cut man can only do so much, and given the fact that that cut continues to be attacked by the opponent, if this thing gets any worse, they're gonna stop this fight.
Big round.
Hey, now, two, you ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Nice kick there by Holloway.
Oh, he got caught! This could be it! Oh! Big shots! Body kick, look at that!
Let me show you the total strikes.
Look at that nasty jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Ferguson's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward.
Oh, big nice knee!
Another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
Nice left kick to the body.
He landed that punch flush. Holloway's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. Kick lands for him there.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Shot to the head, he's stunned.
Oh, he might be out.
He is hurt.
Oh! Unbelievable.
Oh! Big kick lands. He's just picking him apart.
Wow. Uppercut lands now.
Oh, he's rocked.
Inside the octagon, Bruce. All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this.
Are you ready? You ready?
Well, they have cleared out the hardwood. They have made way for the octagon as we get underway here at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Ferguson. Straight right hand, no good.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Wow!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Oh, he slams it down, Joe. Nicely done there. Big elbow!
Oh, unbelievable.
Do it!
Absolutely brutal power in this slam. You could see the moment he hits the ground, he is out cold.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this...
Keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gonna keep on pushing this pin. I don't write on no iPhone. All right, I'm old fashioned, but my style cannot be cloned. Timeless plastics on you bastards, that I rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie, miss me with this sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapper. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner, that's some real shit. They said he looking for the real. Said the music lack a feeling. Well, this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, damn it, Dre, Snoop, new kid on jump, moving through the hood in my hoopie hoop. I might shoot, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block in a foolish coupe. Ooh, tell a fella. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy you flowers, send them your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy. I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Made me and nobody be me.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between...
Are you ready? You ready?
And we are underway.
He's fainting with the punch.
Very nice leg kick there by Ferguson. Oh, about the slam there. That one cannot feel good.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Beautifully executed sweep. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's now working from side control again. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's in full guard.
Up here and now going to the body with that big strike. Nicely done by Formiga. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. moves into the mount. Lands a big left hand. Hurt him with that right. Oh, big shot from the top. Oh, he's hurt.
Can you believe it?
The fight is...
A trip. Now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog. I'm on ships. Rolling cause a grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy. I got hot.
We get to a...
Are you ready? You ready?
And we are underway here at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. El Cucuy gets caught with that punch. Lands a big right hand on him. And they are exchanging leather early. Just out of range with the big right hand. Body kick now by Formiga.
Oh!
Formiga gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Formiga gets the single leg takedown.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's going for the north-south position. He's got excellent pressure from the top. Look at this, nicely done, into side control. Now this is what he should have done earlier. Oh man, nasty ground and pound. Hard left.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Attacking with the arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Turns the hips, he's gonna sit back. This is, could be it. Throw the leg over the face. He's applying the pressure.
See it coming like Jordan hitting jumping jet ass. When that new music about to drop, ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah, are you done it now? Feels
all right, straight ahead of
here you go. First round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go.
Check that kick. Oh, and he hit a front kick.
Nice straight right.
Oh, he slams his opponent down.
He's looking for the inverted triangle. He's got this inverted triangle locked in. It's tight. Let's secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it.
And this might just be a matter of time.
That's it.
And there it is.
Great job, didn't waste any time, took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Yeah, so how about that, Joe? We can barely tell people what color the trunks are on these fighters and we get the submission win. So not a lot of wasted time. He got the takedown early. The official decision,